It is time for the enkindling, young torch. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother!
Kindling? That could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
Look at all that gear!
Grenade out!
So well, Torch. Once the enkindling is complete, we shall all receive our reward in the Firehawk's toasty bosom. Are complete! Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence!
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill. My armor.
Your skull into your tum-tum! Sadness! Killing time!
I can hear!
Except this time he was on fire. His skin was black and crisp, his vocal cords cooked. As we circled around, with his last ounce of breath,
merry-go-round. Yours is perfect.
Mr. Scaggles won't touch me!
Looking in my face.
Commence the enkindling!
I don't want to die!
These fools taken from Sanctuary are ignorant of the Firehawk's majesty. Their lives are an abomination!
Watch your eyes, Killer. I'm coming in. Your goddess has arrived, and she's very disappointed. Vault Hunter, I'll get these civilians back to Sanctuary. In the meantime, smite these bitches.
This cannot be true!
I can see.
No ammo!
Job taking care of the cult. I tell you, man, being a god sucks.
We owe you our lives, Vault Hunter. Yes, worship the Vault Hunter! Worship the Vault Hunter!
Whoops. Come on back.
Huh.
Friggin' cults.